Someday, someone will come along who will tear down those walls you've built around your heart.
Who are you?
When that love comes back to you, you must do everything in your power to fight for it.
I'm Magnus. I don't think we've been formally introduced.
Alec.
Hello,
who is this?
Alexander. Hi. Would you like to go out for a drink sometime?
You know, now's not really a good time for me, but I'll talk. No question.
There's nothing to be ashamed of, Alec.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Playing hard to get.
I love a challenge.
I need your strength.
Alec.
Is he more of a flower or a woman?
You okay?
Yeah. For almost a century, I've closed myself off to feeling anything for anyone. Man or woman. You've unlocked something in me.
Quite magical.
Do what's in your heart.
Confusing me.
Confusion is part. That's how you find out something's there. I know you feel what I feel, Alec. You know what I just realized? We still haven't gone on our first date yet. Well, forever.
Remember when you said,
when things get crazy,
don't push me away.
I never wanted you to see this terrible, ugly side of me.
There's nothing ugly about you. Witness. You're beautiful.
Emotions are never black and white. They're more like symptoms.
You activated the sword?
No.
I did.
Look. I guess on every mission I've ever been on, I've never felt that type of fear. Ever. Not knowing if you were alive or dead. Where's Magnus? He wasn't here, was he? I was terrified.
Girl, so was I.
Magnus. I love you.
I love you too. You lose your breath. Every time, Andrew, your heart beats faster when they walk by. Raleigh's attached, she's in here. Not only will I be with you, I will love you both.
What can you do for one thing? I'm ready to open for you.
You just have to claim and make your promises you never intend to keep.
Transparency.
Magnus, Magnus, let's not make this personal.
What do you want from me?
I'm sorry. You and me, we always seem to find the way back to each other. Magnus, I love you. I love you too.
What if you do this to you? I'm just kidding.
Are you really afraid of losing the job?
No.
Your skin tingles. Stay.